He hit a shot.
Okay. Okay.
There's five hit markers, yo. Holy shit. That...
What is that?
Yeah.
You about to fly?
My boy's flying that.
Come on, man. How'd you get that?
Going up, he's hacking.
Yo.
Right, so what's up, guys? Fables here, and I'm back doing another BO2 Aimbot video. As you can see, I'm up here on a bunch of care packages. I'm playing with the fans I got off Twitter, except Seven. He's not really a fan. He's kind of a friend. But we got, I don't know how to say that kid's name, Narora and Galaxus, yeah. And the hoster, I see he will be in the description. His gamer tag right here is my clips are fake because they are. But I'm just gonna get right into this because aimbot videos you don't really need to say anything for. My mic is and I already just have to unmute it. If you guys do enjoy this, make sure you leave a Make sure you leave a like and yeah, we're gonna get right into this. How do I fucked it up so bad, dude? Fuck this. Dumbass shot. It didn't even show what I did in the first thing. Narora, don't let me down. I see it. I like it. I like it. Oh, I didn't put on aimbot or anything.
What's like the good aimbot to use? Advanced aimbot?
Advanced, yeah. Seven. Really? It's all good.
I will fight you.
Don't put it in. Oh, shit. Already. Bacon camo. You got that bacon camo on? I totally forgot they had that camo, bro.
I picked it up off of the side.
Oh, my God. What the fuck?
You hit it or nah?
No.
This, yeah, I'll do it right here. I don't care. I'll hit a bounce. Yo, fuck it. Save and load my location.
Stop.
Okay. I just hit like five bounces, dog.
Good. Tap you like in the middle.
I'm the best bouncer on Call of Duty, bro. Come on. Who you know hit more bounces than me, son? Look at that right there.
Come here, Pim.
What?
Look at this. Look at how much detail they put into this shit for no reason.
Yeah.
We've never seen any of this shit, but they have...
Bro, it's literally houses. It's houses with yards. Like, it's...
for no reason.
I'd drive over... Yo, I could drift all that, bro. This would be such a good spot to drift at. Yeah, see, this is what I'm talking about, bro. Look. They got the gun glitch, all that. Bomb, briefcase. I love the gun glitch, though. I didn't even hit it, so it don't matter. You just have to have the menu up while you're trick shotting. That's the only thing.
Ooh.
Ooh. Okay. Hit a fade? Yep. Narora said I fucked up.
It's all good, bro.
We're gonna go so far. I'm gonna make it go. Actually, no, I'm too lazy.
Oh, wow.
I'm just gonna make it go to a normal spot. They got ghost camo on this? Yup. Oh my god, give me that. Give me that. I love ghost camo. Did he hit again? It's in the weapon list, and then go to super specials. So you got it too. This shit's a dope, yo. That was a nice shot too. Alright, I'm gonna try to hit this one. And Seven, you hit the next one. I'm gonna hit a third person trick shot. You think it'll show me in third? I hope it don't show my shot, because I really didn't do anything. Oh, bet. Yeah.
There it is.
It ain't show my shot. I don't care, though. This shit still looks crazy. Seven, you can hit, then we'll do a different map. Look at that, how pointy that shit look. It don't even look that pointy, to be honest. Really curved.
Good shit.
Okay, bomb. Ooh. Wait, you did... Ooh. Shit. Is that a titty neck?
Yeah.
But when you had the bomb, were you doing equipment cancels?
Yeah.
I didn't even know you could do that, bro. Damn. I'm about to start doing more with that shit, though. They got these baby-ass platforms, dude. I'm trying to go all the way up here. What the fuck? How do you say your name? Galaxus?
Yeah. I fucking didn't knack in the kill cam.
You okay? Well, you looked at him for like 20 years, but that's alright.
Who's controlling this? Narora. He's on that little baby spot. Oh, poor thing. Come over here, bud.
Damn it, dude. I was going for a good shot.
I don't even think he was over here. I think he was over there. He was on another spot.
Oh.
Moninax, okay. Silencer too. I love the fucking Executioner, the Fast Mag, and Tac 9. I remember the first ever Aimbot Trickshotting video I did. I never had like used a menu before because it was my first Aimbot Trickshotting video, and I never used to like fake clips or anything, so I never knew how to use a menu. So when I was finding out all this shit, it was just so crazy.
Everyone just stopped talking.
Oh yeah, I was going for a shot, my bad.
Dude, I thought I went dead.
I did way too much in this shot. I doubt it's gonna show the whole thing. Yep. It's always the first part where it lags, but it's all good. The dummy was standing up there, by the way. Oh, who is this man shooting at? Crazy ass bitch. I'm leaving him. Man, SVU? Yeah, he's a beast. He's killing this shit. He got the SVU. Oh, righty tighty and all that. He knows what's up. My man. Yo, Icy, you gonna hit a shot, my son? I wonder if there's anybody out there that hates this game as much as I hate, like, IW. IW's fucking garbage, dude. Fuck that.
I never even played the game.
Like, usually with new CODs, I'm, like, I want people to stay on them, but with that game, hell no.
I have COD 4 Remastered. Like, I got the game, I just never played it.
Yeah, I fuck with Remastered a little bit, but IW is 100% no-no.
Usually, like, when new CODs come out, I play it for just, like, a little bit. I play that for, like, one day.
I think I'm, like, level 5 on that shit. I play a private match. That shit's still ass. I'm my son hitting all of these shots, yo.
Hey.
Oh shit, I really wasn't expecting that. Oh my god, what the fuck? Dudes in the stealth build camera are probably like, what the fuck is this man doing? I'm going off that building. Okay, never mind then. Well, why'd you do that for?
I accidentally jumped off.
Bro, I was gonna try to go over all the way to that building, but you jumped off, so I was like, damn, I'll just leave it here. I thought he hit, I don't know why I just saw the fucking M4 on the screen. I thought he hit with the M4. Okay. Damn, yo, fans are better than me and shit with the menu.
Sure.
I don't know why people don't do studio. Like, are you not? Is it like not good as a man?
I do studio. Yeah, we could do studio. And for those of you that are watching the video, I know this Galaxus guy. Oh, I couldn't unmute him in time. I muted him so I can talk. But his mic, he is on Xbox One, so his mic is making like a constant noise. So don't mind that. Hopefully, in the video with the background music and all that stuff, you won't really hear it that much. So it won't be as annoying. But about to get back on this build cam. Probably play this map and then maybe one more, and then I might end it. I don't know. We're gonna see if anyone else wants to do any good map? 7. Oh, I totally forgot I had fucking. Okay. What the fuck? The fuck is that?
Mama.
Oh my god.
It's in the settings menu. You go down to equipment bind.
Ooh. Damn. I got a nice ass shot to go for you. See, they're doing flips and shit still. Hybrid neck. Okay. Damn, I haven't seen a hybrid neck in so long.
Alright.
I guess you don't want to get on then. I'm leaving.
I just left that man down there like that?
Yeah, yo. He didn't want to come up. Think he don't want to think do it. He been hitting too many shots. With the fade shot again.
Shoot, after you mess up the shot.
Fuck, I didn't select fire knack. Damn. Fuck me. One more shot and then we can probably play one more map. He hit unset up again? I didn't even know. What the fuck? Oh my god, he is crazy for this one. My guy. Bugging. Oh, I thought he hit that unset up. Aurora with the glitches. Still got the silencer on. Not bad. Had to hit a wall bang real quick. It's all good though, no aimbot. Don't worry about it.
Damn.
I don't even think you can shoot through that online.
I don't think.
Need a weed theme banner? Yeah. Oh, I'm gonna fucking put him somewhere that is gonna be crazy. Alright, I'm just gonna... I've always wanted to hit this, bro. Hold up.
What the
fuck,
I hit it first?
Yeah, I don't care. Got next round.
I don't even know where he's at.
I ain't telling you either.
Just don't wing it. That should have hurt.
I'm back.
Oh, I bet. He just trickshotted into the fucking SS Bill cam. Oh, fuck. I know he didn't just go AFK. I need to get teleported. Alright, good shit. You hit? Alright. I see you. Was that triple or quad can swap?
I think it was a quad.
Last round. Make it count. Damn, I need it. Oh my fucking god. Ah, he hit it, bro. He hit it. Ooh. I think he fucked up the second one, though. It's all good. Damn, yo, they've been killing this shit.
Right?
Alright, so if you guys did enjoy this aimbot trickshotting video, I know I haven't done one in a long time, so that's why I decided to do one. Usually these do really good on my channel, and the other ones, I think this one has the most shots in it. I could be wrong, but it doesn't really matter. If you guys enjoyed, make sure you leave a like, as always. It's been Fables. I'll see you guys in the next video, and I'm out. Peace.